Is your party averse to doing business with BJP? Like during Mr. Vajpayee's time, your party was part of the NDA, and I think you had a couple of very stellar ministers, including Mr. Mursoli Maran.
Yes.
Would you be averse to doing business again? Or do you think there is a difference between the Vajpayee-led BJP and the Modi-led BJP? Is one more ideological and less flexible compared to the other?
See, there are a lot of issues which Tamil Nadu has with the present BJP government. But I think decisions like this have to be taken on by the higher level of the party. But I think now the opposition has come together nationally. The opposition has come together, and I think it's, let us see how that works. I think that is how it's going to go. That's the direction which is going to take.
No, qualitatively.
I mean,
for a party like yours.
Yeah, obviously, I mean, definitely, that is why we haven't been able to have an alliance with the present BJP.
Can you elaborate?
Even when you're talking about the whatever happened recently in Tamil Nadu, the NEET examinations, a girl lost her life because of that. I mean, the rigid stand and the refusal of the BJP government to understand what happens in Tamil Nadu and the conditions there, I mean, that was quite shocking to everybody there. I mean, lot of our students lost an opportunity. Tamil Nadu stands for social justice. I mean, that goes against the complete core and the grain of Tamil politics and Tamil society. So how do you compromise with something like that?
Think this government is more Hindi?
Yes, of course. Of course, imposing of Hindi and like the way they treat the deal with the minorities and issues with the minorities, and we've all seen lynching and you know where they stand on food and Hindutva. Everything is very different from what it was.
From what it was during Mr. Vajpayee.
Yes, definitely.
You mentioned about the strength which is from top. So, what do you see, you know, Tamil Nadu, like, you know, many other states in the south, you know, the politics was very different. In Tamil Nadu, it was between Dravidian politics. So, with this, whatever developments happening in the area, okay, do you see the emergence of a party like BJP there? If you don't see that, you know, what do you think is actually blocking BJP in a state like Tamil Nadu?
See, Tamil Nadu, it's very clear about certain things, about its stand on religion, its stand on language, identity of the Tamil identity, and on social justice. So I think no party which does not accept this can find a space in Tamil Nadu, whoever it is. I mean, if ADMK or any other party loses it, then I don't think they can expect to come back to power or to find space in Tamil Nadu. And any party which has to be successful in Tamil Nadu has to understand these issues. Without that, and without understanding and imbibing that, I don't think any party can expect to do politics successfully in Tamil Nadu.